It's time for breakfast.
Eggs and beans.
Yummy.
Pork.
There's a pork sausage, there's bacon, there's steak slice, sausage. Breakfasts. Scottish breakfasts. Oh yeah. Yum.
You ain't forgetting Kenyan tea, guys. Mm-hmm. Ketepa in the mix.
Yummy, yummy.
The plates are ready
to be served.
Funny here, they don't boil tea like this. They normally put milk straight from the fridge in their cup. But for me, I have to do my Kenyan tea. Hii bangi yangu, hii bangi, lazima ni ukunywe. Some take sugar, some take honey, some take sweetener. We are all different. See? Someone is...